Time is money. If you use AutoCAD or another CAD software to create your project, it will take you hours to create the 3D and hours to create each of the 2D views you need. With the IDEA architecture, you not only get the 3D faster and easier, you can also extract all the 2D views in DWG with just a few clicks. You can use our real-time rendering to look the project under different angles and generate different 3D views. You just need to draw each floor in a 2D or 3D view, and the software will be able to generate instantly any view you need and keep it updated when you modify the project. You may also create perspective views to show the project from different point of views. You can navigate among the different views of the project using the project tree on the left. With the side views, you will create any elevation drawing you might need. You can get all these 2D and 3D views in just a couple of clicks. Let's see, for example, how to create a cross section. You can edit separately each of the 2D views, and why not insert some other entities on them. If you further modify the 3D project, IDEA will instantly update all the different views for you. The Layers Manager helps you to choose easily what to display on each view. Finally, with the common screen drawing, you can copy a 3D view in a separate DWG file, and the software will convert all the BIM objects into simple blocks and polylines to make sure they can be further edited in AutoCAD or any other CAD software using DWG.